Continue reading.
To whom also he gave testimony.
He gave a testimony.
And said, I have found David, the son of Jesse.
I have found David, the son of Jesse.
A man after my heart. He shall fulfill all my will.
That is how we know the clause why God removes all. Any man that contend with the will of God is the man God will replace. He said, David is a man after my heart. He shall fulfill my will. Meaning, Saul is a man that is not after my heart because he wants to do his own will. The number one disqualification criteria is that you are competing with the will of the Father.